Thanks for being with us on Live at 9. Of course, songwriting has been around Memphis and the Mid-South since the first chords of any music were played. It's one of the things we're known for. And now there's a way for you to get up close and personal with the songwriters themselves.
Yes, and the Memphis Songwriters Series kicks off at the Halloran Centre later this week. Here to tell us more about it is songwriter Abby West Pates, along with Mark Purcells. Welcome. Good to have you both here. Mark, this is really kind of interesting because to be able to get an audience and the songwriter that close together, what does this kind of mean for each party involved?
Well, I think it gives it's a bigger stage for the songwriters, but it's still so close, and you get family and friends and peers that get a chance to get out and see them outside of their normal spot. And everybody seems to have a great time. It's a great venue, and like you said, it's very close, very intricate.
I wonder too if it brings an audience that is really interested in songwriting, which means they listen, they don't talk, they don't work their phone during it. Do they get a chance to ask you questions about how you were inspired, how you put the song together, that sort of thing?
Yeah, so I've actually attended one of these events before, and if the artists really are open to that, then you can ask questions and you can hear the stories.
Awesome.
And that's one thing I love about events like this, is I like to tell the stories behind the songs.
Yeah.
I think it makes it just more personal.
Sure, absolutely.
Is it kind of intimidating, though, at the same time, to be that open and almost without clothes to say, this is what this story is about, or this is what I was thinking when I wrote this song, or whatever?
What's
that like?
It can be. It depends on the songwriter, especially if you're used to performing in venues where there's a lot of lights and you're further away.
Yeah.
I do a lot of house concerts as well, so for me this is something that's become pretty normal, and I like it. It fits my personality.
So just pull the curtain back on Abby.
Here she is for all of us
to
see.
There's also a competition that you get.
Yeah, this is the culmination of the Memphis Songwriters Series is the Memphis Songwriter Association competition, songwriting competition.
Okay.
That is April 23rd at the Halloran.
Awesome.
You can go to the website, memphissongwriters.org right now, or the Facebook page to enter. The entry deadline is March 9th.
So you don't have to be one of the artists at the series like Abby.
No. And you don't have to be a member of the Memphis Songwriters Association either to enter your song. But you can go to the website and go to the Facebook page and enter by March 9th.
So, Abby, you're going to give us a sample. What song are you going to do for us today?
This song is called Long Year, and it's a newer release. I released it last year.
Is there a story, real quickly?
There is a story. It's just about how you learn to love when things are hard.
Ooh.
Honey.
I like the way you sell it. Let's get out of the way so we can hear this song.
Thursday, come out and see Abby and some other great songwriters at the Halloran Center.
These days, and it's been hard to hear some of what you have to say. spend a little